on November 23, 1984 in Lucknow. A revolutionary and a comrade to Chandrasekhar Azad, he took part in Kakori train robbery but evaded arrest for long. He was tried in a supplementary trial along with Ashfaqullah Khan, aged 27, died on December 19, 1927 in Faziabad. A revolutionary and poet, he was one of the four sentenced to death for the Kakori train exit. A decoy, Muslim and a close friend of Ram Prasad Bismil. Vinayak Savarkar, aged 82, died on February 26, 1966 in Mumbai. A radical revolutionary, he first fired public enthusiasm with book on the 1857 revolt, which was banned. He led several revolutionary activities from London.